Ragnarok. The final battle between Aesir and their Titan foes has ended. The gods are defeated and slain. Little by little, Yggdrasil, the tree of life that supports the Nine Worlds, was destroyed with a vicious war. Odin the Allfather hid the sea of Yggdrasil in the ruin of his eye, and in the final moments of battle, he cast the eye, along with the seed, into the currents of the infinite universe. The floating seed sprouts and turns into the Neverinth. This is the place where Enheriar and new Valkyries are trained to guard the blossoming world tree and return balance to the sundered universe. Throughout time, the tree summons the strongest and most capable women it can find, and in their death, bestows a new challenge upon them. For these warriors will become the next generation of the fabled Valkyrie.
Oh! Thank you. Ah!